friend?
What do I need a friend for?
Indeed, having friends makes you feel wanted. It makes you feel like part of something.
But the more you get attached,
the more you will risk your life for them.
And it makes you vulnerable.
It makes you weak.
And therefore, it's better this way, Hunter. You know that, right?